make you famous. By the way, my name.
Things are about
the
to get
contest. It's scheduled for one
fall.
And it's full. The NXT Women's Championship! Making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan!
A woman who began her wrestling career at the age of 17 years old.
And she's one of the youngest female competitors in WWE, but already has a veteran's mindset.
Can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikita Lyons.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikita Lyons!
MMA trained at a black belt in Taekwondo at 8 years old.
Hey, there's another 8-year-old that could beat you up, Saxton.
See plenty more of that in this match tonight.
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
One of the hardest-hitting women in the WWE, Nikita Lyons, looking to impress here tonight.
When you consider her size and strength, coupled with her martial arts background, it's no surprise why Nikita has seen so much success early in her WWE career.
Yeah, Byron, I'll expect we'll see her use everything in her bag against her opponent.
Let's not forget about Gigi Dolan. This is a woman who knows what she wants and sets out to take it every time that bell rings. This is a woman with drive.
Yeah, no matter the cause, Corey, Dolan definitely has a sense of entitlement about her. And that is what drives her when she is...
Here's the pin, title on the line! She claws out of the pin!
Oh man, my heart skipped a beat.
Big forearm! Corey, we've seen some great success from Nikita Lyons thus far in her career. What do you think is the secret to her success in the ring?
I don't know if there is a secret, Cole. Lyons has a tremendous background in mixed martial arts, and it's obvious she relies heavily on that expertise in the ring. I expect we'll see her dig into that MMA bag a few times here tonight. Dolan just mocking her opponent here.
Shot to the body. Fierce combination. Dolan finding an opening. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
She's feeling the hurt here.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, and she turns it around.
These two training counters, an absolute masterclass.
Fighting back with a counter. Off the arm drag, rolled right into a pinning combination. And she's not done yet.
O'Connor roll, looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Good grief.
Quick takedown there.
Boom!
Nikita looking for the high-risk move.
You can see her struggling to...
From way up. You gotta be kidding me! That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Oh, working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Momentum has pivoted towards Nikita.
Yeah, as you can see, Lion's use of her past combat sports experience has allowed her to come out on top here.
Roundhouse kick.
Man.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Boom! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Ooh, she had enough of that. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
That's the kind of impressive offense we've come to expect from Nikita Lyons.
What's Nikita's intent here? And Lyons with a split-legged leg drop. Dolan is absolutely laid out. Tonight, Nikita Lyons enters a whole new stage of her career.
Here is your winner.
With this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.